some fish that cannot be caught. It's not that they're faster or stronger than other fish. They're just touched by something extra. One such fish was the Beast. And by the time I was born, he was already a legend. He passed up more $100 lures than any fish in Alabama. Some said that fish was the ghost of the thief who drowned in that river 60 years before. Others claimed he was a dinosaur left over from the Cretaceous period. I didn't put any stock into such speculation or superstition. And all I knew was I'd been trying to catch that fish since I was a boy no bigger than you. And on the day you were born, well, that was the day I finally caught it. Now, I tried everything on it. Worms, lures, peanut butter and cheese.